Welcome to padoliko.com. Today we are going to discuss about which one to choose, whether it is MBA or M.Tech. And it purely depends on you, actually. If you are very keen about technical thing and you want to move into academics, research, development, you choose M.Tech. Okay, if you want to explore, anyway you studied all engineering stuff in B.Tech, you want to explore management related stuff, you choose MBA. So by doing MBA, you will get an overall picture of the business. Whether you are working for some company or you have your own company, you will be able to take better decisions, you will be able to negotiate better, okay? You will be able to deal with your people, team in a better way. And generally after MBA, people will get a good salary starting from 80K to 1 lakh, and an average. And generally for M.Tech, it will be little lesser than that. I don't want to say the numbers here, okay? In general, MBA graduates will get more salary if they are from a prominent institute. The same MBA guys in the US, they will get weekly $1,000. That means $4,000 starting salary per month. So that's a good amount for fresher guys. In MBA, there are different areas which you can choose, like finance, marketing, IT, HR. And anyway, after technical things, you want to explore these areas for business, it is, you can choose them, okay? According to me, MBA with B.Tech is a deadly combination. With this, see, you will have a better picture of the company functioning, how the company functions, how HR works, how teams work, what is the profit of the company, and you will be able to negotiate better with the clients. You will be able to deal in a better way, whether it is coming to deals or negotiation. You are a best person. Based on the data, you will be able to take decisions. It is not just gut feel, okay? You will be able to analyze the data. You will be able to interpret things better. You will come across many, many case studies in MBA that will help in your real life, whether it is in a company, your company, or you are working for someone, it will help. And you will come across many theories like Porter theory, five forces for business. Like you will come across what are the entry points, entry barriers for business. So many things you will come across, whether it is profitable to venture into or not. You will be able to take better strategic decisions, okay, once you are equipped with all these skills. And you will be able to negotiate better with the clients as well as investors if you are working for a startup. Okay, all the best, guys.